Hey guys, it's Kasia and I'm applying to K-Influencer Academy. So in today's video, I will talk about my interest in Korea. I first heard about Korea when I was 13 years old and I just entered middle school, so that was in 2009. And the very first thing I learned about Korea was K-pop. For me, K-pop was just the beginning of this whole amazing journey of getting to know different aspects of Korean culture. And I feel like I really got interested in Korean culture when I started studying at the university. So when I entered university, I was not majoring in Korean. I was actually majoring in Japanese, and I was mainly focused on learning about Japanese culture and Japanese history. But because Korea is a neighboring country, I also got to learn a bit about Korean history and Korean culture, and that is what actually got me super interested in getting to know Korea more. Funny thing is also that when I entered the university, the same month, Twice had their debut, and if you're a regular viewer of mine, you will know that I'm a huge fan of Twice. So that's how it all started. And also, at the end of my first year at the university, I went to Korea, so I was really hooked up on just learning more about Korean culture, and I still have so many things to learn, and I still really want to learn more about Korea. So when I came back from Korea, I started learning how to cook Korean food because, you know, going out in London is quite expensive. I also started learning Korean at the university during my second year. So that was the beginning of my real journey with Korean. And I also started making Korean friends. And that was when I got to learn more about Korean culture from Koreans, and I got to know more about new Korean trends, etc. So that is how I spend my university time and also my year abroad in Japan. And a fun fact is that I actually wrote my graduation paper about Korean wave in Japan because I just found it so amazing that Korean culture is spreading, you know, worldwide and especially in Japan. And here I am. I'm currently in Korea. I'm attending a Korean course at Sungkyunkwan University. I am experiencing Korean culture, Korean lifestyle firsthand, and you know, I get to eat Korean food every day. And believe me, even though I've been interested in Korean culture for years, there's still food that I have not tried. And honestly, there are so many food options within Korean cuisine that you cannot experience in Europe. So I'm super excited to try all of the food that I could not try while being in Europe. And for a while now, I'm not only interested in K-pop, I actually really got interested in Korean hip-hop. There's still so many things that I want to learn about Korea, and with this opportunity of being in Korea right now, I hope that I could spread my knowledge, but also I hope to discover new things and be able to share this newly acquired knowledge with people around the world who are also interested in Korean culture. Additionally, since a few years, I'm really invested in watching Korean YouTubers and also K-influencer YouTubers from different countries. And I really hope to have a chance to learn how to make a great content like them. So that is why I'm applying to K-Influencer Academy in 2021. And I wish you all luck if you're also applying for this program. Thank you for watching, and I hope that you will stay with me for Korea-related content, and hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.